Evangelion 1.0, you are not alone. Evangerion Shin Gekijōban, Joan, Lit. Evangelion, the new movie, Prelude, is a 2007 Japanese animated science fiction action film, the first of the tetralogy Evangelion, written and chief directed by Hideaki Anno. It is the first of four films released in the Rebuild of Evangelion tetralogy based on the original anime series Neon Genesis Evangelion. It was produced and co-distributed by Anno Studio Karin in partnership with Gainax. Hideaki Anno wrote the first movie and is the general director and manager for the entire project. Yoshiyuki Sakamoto provided character designs for the film, while Ikuto Yamashita provided mechanical designs. Both Shinji Higuchi and Tomoki Kyuna provided the film storyboards. The film focuses on a young teenager named Shinji Ikari, who finds he must pilot a mecha known as Evangelion Unit 01 to protect the world from mysterious creatures known as angels. The plot is largely a point-for-point adaptation of the first six episodes of the original anime. While some scenes and events are replications of the original series, others unfold differently with newer omitted scenes and newly available 3D CG technology. The film received a positive response from fans, with Hideaki Anno himself calling it a faithful remake of the original series. The film was ranked as the fourth highest-grossing anime film at the Japanese box office during 2007, earning a total of 2 billion yen.